And in business, the Central Bank of Nigeria, CBN, on Tuesday reduced the monetary policy rate, MPR, which is the rate at which it lends money to banks, to 11.5%. Before the 275th Monetary Policy Committee meeting on Monday and Tuesday this week, MPR was 12.5%. The liquidity ratio was left at 30% and cash reserve ratio, CRR, remained at 27.5%. The CBN governor said the decision to reduce the MPR was to sustain ongoing economic recovery efforts and arrest rising inflation.